You should have stayed at home.
Doing what, Walter?
Doing what?
Maud.
Sweeping the floors, Maud. Cooking the meals, making the beds.
Maud.
What, is that all women are good for? Cheap labor? Beasts of burden?
Give them a sack of oats and then kick them in the fetlocks.
If you'd be kind enough to point out your fetlocks, I'd be more than happy to accommodate you.
Walter, I am so tired of being a second-class citizen simply because I'm a woman.